Hello and welcome to our next episode of this Through the Window series on Flight Simulator with me, Liam, here at Simulation Gaming UK. We are on the second part of our Iberia Express, where we started in Tenerife, then ended up here in Fuerteventura, and now we are making our way up to the capital of Spain, which is, of course, Madrid. So, if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that like button, and please consider subscribing to stay up to date with any future content on the channel, be it for this series or any other series on this channel here at Simulation Gaming UK. And with that, let's get cracking with the flight. Enjoy the takeoff, enjoy the cruise, and of course enjoy the landing when we arrive in Madrid. See you on the other side. Thank you.
Thank you.
So as we make our way off of the runway and taxi our way to the gate, I am going to say straight away that I forgot to arm the speed brakes. You probably noticed on that landing that they took a while to come up. They did in the end, manually from myself, and that was a big boo-boo. But anyway, nonetheless, we arrived here in Madrid. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked what you see, don't forget to hit that like button, and please consider subscribing to stay up to date with any future episodes, be it for this series or any other series on the channel. Don't forget, on the next episode here on Through the Window, we will be making our way from Madrid here up to London Heathrow in our third part of our Iberia Express journey. So, until next time, bye-bye.